I will keep you safe in this house of mine.